Shouldn't really be worried about it at this point. Nice dodge. Oh. I'm all filled with misclicks tonight. I guess if I was worried about where I was in my life meter at this point and wasn't about ready to take enough Band A, I would worry about my health at this stage, although that still might be very important, especially considering the fact that that bomb just got no darkness. Ooh! You came like a wrecking ball. Okay, good, thank you. Just get out of the way. Dodge two enemies. Steal the manhandler. Get some rupees. Sorry. It would seem like this is actually being a better path. Oh, alright. I'll take it. /131, /141. I got Rupee Alley still to come as well. That's 8. So I really only want to kill one here. Set myself up with a bomb chance here. That's that. I think that might be 15. Never mind. Can't get into a door, so that's 0. Oh no. Yep. That's not a good ladder split that's coming up. Thank you. kinda want that. Alright, so I'll still be green, but not by much. On my way to level 5, so in this next sequence, worst case scenario, I can put it off to the trip to level 6, but practically bait. Okay, that wasn't really what I wanted at that point. So I'll take it easy in this room. That was too close for comfort. That doesn't help me against Dig Dagger. One hit and I'm dead. Solid. Alright. Out of level 5. Now time to get some more time to gain. Loot to 1. That is not 1. Well, that's unfortunate. That miss flu cost me 13 seconds. More like 17 if you're looking at the gold split. Thank you for the 2 hearts deficit going into 6. That was definitely nice of you. I really enjoyed that. Oh, I know why. Because I think, if I'm remembering correctly, on the PB run, my arrows were purchased before 6, not before 5. Alright, that actually works for me at this point. Actually, no, I should have known the clock. I don't have a chance at a heart. Too many fops here, but can't really do much about it. Don't know how that's the gold. Hi, Room of No Drops. How you doing? Goma. Remember, I need one heart for going. Oh, shoot. I will be bombed out of my gourd if I have a gold split going into 7. That's a long fill up here. All that time you're seeing drain from the gold, that is fill up time. Alright. Nice. I get both of what I need here. Ooh, this is not fun. Beam sword, please. Thank you. Evil Spawn, thank you for the host. Don't know what I got hit by. That time I knew what I got hit by. How is that a gold split? I did not like that split. This game's all about improvisation. Improvising. Ooh, this could hurt. This might hurt. You're gonna give me a bomb drop. I'm gonna take it. Jury's still out on that one, Kiki. Towards Brachomantis, really. No fill-up out of 7. Eight. Do not wreck me. Octorok, do not wreck me. I saw you trying. away from me! Remember, I did this barely on life last go around. Staying alive. Okay. Alright. Okay. Just have to pick that up. Nice swing and a miss there. A little slower. Okay. Not the way I prefer to do that, but it's good enough that I don't really need to play this little game with the Pole's voice to save myself some health. Much better. Bomb count is low going into 9, so anything you can do to help me out with that game, I'd greatly appreciate it. Nice try. Good news is I don't have to worry about the key like I did the last go around. Thank you for going that direction. Thank you for the bombs. Much appreciated on those bombs. But I didn't like losing 2 hearts there. Composed. I gotta take him a little I had to take him a little more different than normal. 3 rupees means I'm not playing arrow strats on him. Thank you for getting in my face. Thank you for getting in my face. Thank you for the no blank BU beam. I'll take the one hit there. Didn't like the fact that he's starting to curve to that left, which is a very dicey area to go to. Yeah, well, think with arrows, honestly. Okay. Grab those, that will help me in reverse C. Let's be mindful of our health, too. Because remember, we died at Patra 2 in the first go-around. Bit of breathing room, but not much. So let's go ahead and pull that potion out right now. If we get hit by him once, we use that potion. No questions asked. There. Better to use that potion than to end up dying to him. Oh, baby. You're not claiming another run there, Patra. Let's get that off the B button now before I end up accidentally using it. Arrows don't really mean much anymore. Unfortunately, that didn't go as smooth as I'd like it to, but... they didn't really go the normal direction for me either. Okay, good. Okay, four bombs. It's not super bad, not great, but I've only lost one heart to him, so I'll take it. Like's the true guardians of this game. Wow! Now the sad thing is I don't get the clock in this room now. The good thing is I get the fairy in this room. Still gotta take this easy. Come on, Petra. Actually, no, that helps. Thank you. And this is a T.D.O. PB. And if Ganon didn't go right after the first hit, that would have been a sub 37.